on the track now. This is the first of our two time finals for the girls. We're under 18 at 100 metres. On the outside, Erin Kropp having a great start. She's going to battle with Mia Cartwright and Taya Beckers. Beckers might just be in the lead. Beckers is going to take the first of our 100 metre line honours there.